Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Thought we were done on Illidan. We have something else to do in order to find Lieta? Well, let's check this out.
I've detected the last CK tracker we need.
Okay.
Right. We need to find Dr. Kennedy before the row car.
Alright, we'll do that soon. The husk. The architect husk, Illidan. Still, these things...
Tracking a remnant architect.
Yep, these things go in orbit. After we defeat them. Classification enemy decommissioned. Origin Andromeda Illidan. This remnant architect's programming directives have been interrupted. It is in an orbital standby mode and remains tethered to its home planet Illidan. From this unique vantage point, it's clear that the extreme heat of the planet had begun to degrade, i.e. fry, vital systems. Many systems seem to be incorrectly pinging all clear. Oh, we get more remnant research data just from that. Sweet. So it's like trying to repair itself or something like that. Alright, let's land. Extra holster. Unlocked by Combat Fitness 5. Well, I've... really don't want anything else, so... confirming. Landing. Stuff.
Pathfinder, this site could support an initiative outpost.
We do have an initiative outpost on this planet. In USB. I think Sam's losing it. Good job, birdies. So we need to talk to this guy, Colt, or something? Oh, he's right here. I can't get it. Tempest's current location. He's here then. It's just telling me Tempest. Is it not here on this planet? Did I goof? I want to zoom out and see the whole map. Jeez. Speak with Colt Dalton. Colt Dalton. On Illidan. Colt is not on Illidan? It's telling me for him go to... alright. It always shows these bugs. Beware of bugs. So about this Lieta, this Krogan, this very intelligent sounding Krogan wants to give her this gift and...
PB said she wanted to talk to you.
I've already talked to PB. She wants to talk to me again.
I'm picking up something.
That thing's off a hold now? Speak with Colt Dalton. Oh, on Kadara? Oh, alright. Yeah, I think I remember something. There was a couple things I wanted to go back to Kadara. But what does PB want now? Exit. Maybe you want something else.
Hey there, what's new?
Ha! Funny you should ask. I need to know, if I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help, to come along?
Wow, you're pretty excited.
If it's as exciting as you make it sound.
It's pretty damned exciting. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it. Or do with it.
Bulging eyes.
It's like a Remtech wildcard. Kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
Possible implications?
What are the implications of this device, whatever it is?
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to Remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down Remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it. Like, now. Well, now that now's gone, so... now!
I agree. This sounds pretty important.
Okay. That's it? No preamble, no further interrogations, just okay? You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! That your game means the world to me. Loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
Okay. Go to pause 10 in the Inalara system. That's a new system, isn't it?
Hey there. Got a sec? Sure.
Nope, I guess that's it.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
So that quest that was all on hold, all we had to do was land on a planet and come back off of it. Apparently. More specifically, Elodin, either one. I hit escape and it goes right there. Journal. This is going to be getting allies and relationships. A mysterious remnant signal. PB has discovered an unprecedented remnant signal. Accompany her to the source and retrieve the tech. Go to pause 10 in the Inalara system. Okay, so the other thing's in Kadara. For some reason I thought it was back on Elodin. I'm going to deselect that for now. What's this other thing? ZK Tracker. Find more ZK Tracker satellites. They're designed to skim initiative resources so they may be attracted to the traffic around outposts. Search existing outpost systems or find new outpost opportunities to attract them in the Zarbe system. Okay. I'll go do that now. Let's see if we got new systems.
I'm picking up something.
Oh, we're in the Zombie system. Never mind. Picking up something? Scan? This thing?
Probes launched.
Erratic. It's drifting. And I'm getting Kett drive wash.
Now the Kett are involved? Damn it. Get close.
Drive wash. Wonder what we'll find. Besides Kett, anyway.
Callow was right. Signs of Kett. But I'm getting data. The four trackers give us a point of origin on Vold.
That planet has no shortage of leftover Kett.
We don't want a baby near Exaltation or Rokar. We have to find them on Vold.
Satellite ID encrypted. Power reading system report status all error. This satellite tracks initiative shipments and allocates emergency drops without authorization. No ZK tracker satellites were authorized or deployed by the Nexus. Milky Way data? Alright. Why not? We'll go to Vold. Last time I was there, I defeated the architect. That was a lot of fun, wasn't it? That was like the toughest battle in the entire game for me. Possibly the toughest battle in all the Mass Effect games. And I'm playing this on casual. I played Mass Effect 1 on casual, but 2 and 3 on normal.
Beginning approach.
Bold orbit is steady.
Change out Drac, at least. Been a while since Jal, and Vetra. So I've kind of forgotten a lot of this. She's got a baby, or she's pregnant with a baby. And she's either fleeing or she was fleeing and then captured by Kett. Either way, we gotta help her out. She's all the way up here. So near this forward station.
General you or personal you?
Huh? You, Vetra. Personally.
Same reason everyone else did. Bought the pitch.
Must have been an impressive pitch. Was it worth it?
It better be.
Mayday, mayday! Any initiative personnel, we need help!
Coming.
This is the Pathfinder. There may be Rokar and Kett closing on you.
No, 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 not now.
This does not sound good.
Come on, let's get it under
Can
control
you make
here.
A run for it?
Running is unlikely, Pathfinder.
This is not the ideal time. Tempest, Dr. Kennedy will need an escape vector ASAP.
Understood.
Give me a gun!
My kind of girl. Let's go.
Tell them to hurry!
We hear you, Doctor. Hold on.
I'm on someone else's schedule.
Yeah, your own body.
Cut it!
Looks like it needs power.
On my six, baby! Yep, they aren't.
Take them out! Enemy shuttle in the path!
Oh, crap.
I'm with you!
Wait, wait, wait. Come here. Trying to jump. I mean, they're all dead.
Clear.
Now you leave?
Are they out?
What about it, Kennedy?
Well, that's about it.
We're safe. He's safe.
Congratulations!
That's pretty hairy. What's that laugh? Disruptor ammo. Okay, that's...
Get clear, Doctor. But we have to wrap...
Wrap this up with Addison.
Wrap this up with Addison.
Understood, Pathfinder.
You take off after we defeated everybody. Your timing is off on both counts.
Environment seven check. Hurricane. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Solar heaters. Okay, any other remains around here?
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
I'm aware. Remains of the remains. I think so. Okay. So we came all the way back here just for that. Back to the Tempest. Huh. So we gotta do talk to Addison? We have to return to the Nexus? Contact Addison on Tempest VidCon. Alright. Got two people to contact on the Tempest VidCon. Bye-bye, cold fold.
All systems green.
Something big. To Ryder from PB. No time to type. Come, come, come. That's before I talk to her. Well, she sounds pretty excited about it. Now, can we talk to people in a VidCon without activating this Meridian thing?
VidCon channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Gonna save just in case. Yeah, call crew meeting. Call the crew, the team together to discuss the map. Avitus Rix.
Ryder, I was just about to call you.
Everything all right?
I've got numbers, coordinates, flashing in my head. I think it's an SOS from Mason.
Hmm. It's possible.
It could be coming from your salmon plant.
He's sending me his location.
We did find evidence that Natanus may be intact.
Right.
What evidence?
A bunch of stasis pods were jettisoned from the Ark. No survivors. But the log show had happened long after Natanus hit the Scourge.
Someone's still flying the damn thing.
Well, don't get too excited.
Scourge or not, colonists were ejected from the Ark.
There must be an explanation. Here are the coordinates for my implant. Meet me there. We'll find answers.
Hmm. Okay. Meet Avitus at nav point, which is where? Which one is it? Avitus Rix believes that Mason Barrow, the Turian Pathfinder, is still alive. He has recruited you to help find him. Meet him at Avident Nav Point? I guess on Eladin still? And I'll talk to, what's her name? Never had all this, all these choices.
Pathfinder, I have Dr. Kennedy on the channel. She is very tired, but alive.
And the baby?
Lungs like a banshee, and safe.
And now that you're back in the fold, it's the Initiative's job to keep you safe.
You're overlooking the thefts?
This all started with tech that could steal Initiative resources.
Dr. Kennedy has graciously offered to return her research, and any resources gained along the way.
I could always just purge all data.
No, thank you. We'll keep things simple. You and your trackers all safely accounted for.
Agreed. We need surveillance.
We fought off Kett and Rokar. Those threats won't just go away.
That's the Nexus way. Shut the doors and hope. Don't get me wrong, I'm grateful as hell, but it won't be long before none of this matters. There's others out there. I was just furthest along. If you want us safe, make it all safe.
Why is this a heart? I think she's safer on the Nexus, to tell you the truth.
It's best if you're on the Nexus.
Where I can keep an eye on you. And we can talk.
I haven't changed, Foster.
We can talk.
That's what I hoped you'd say.
What's the baby's name?
You never said what name you chose. Maybe Pathfinder?
For a
Sarah's
name?
Good too.
No, it's David. David Edward. For an old friend. Goodbye, Ryder. And thank you.
Okay. Now, I don't want to hit this, because then we'll be doing getting the crew together. I'll find out what this nav point is. I don't suppose any of these things are up yet. Excuse me. Excuse me. Got 41 minutes left for that one, and an hour for the other one. So, let's head... somewhere.
Old orbit is steady.
We will be departing shortly. Oh, on that H047C? Oh, I guess so. Timey-wimey. So this quest leaves here. This is the actual Ark Natanis here? Okay.
Approaching the nav point provided by Avitus.
Not skipping, because this is our first time going to it. That's my little rule. I think we find the actual Turian Ark here. Wow. Sweet.
That's... the Turian Ark. It's seen better days.
Incoming call.
Pathfinder, I think we're on the right track.
No kidding. Is it safe to board?
Only one way to find out. I'll meet you inside.
Okie dokie. Ark named Natanis. Stasis pod count 20,000 currently. Currently detecting 15,372. Status is inactive. Tempest sensors show severe damage to all sections of the Turian Ark from exposure to the Scourge. Due to hull instability, moving the Natanis would be ill-advised, but it should be safe for a recovery team to extract the remaining stasis pods. Yeah. Yeah, we'll bring our resident Turian and Jowl, sure. Hello?
Limited power. Life support's busted. Surprised there's any gravity at all.
You okay?
This can't be easy to see.
I'm not really a feelings type of guy, Ryder.
Even so.
Let's just find Mason. H047C. It was supposed to be the Turian homeworld in Helios.
Oh, really?
Like Habitat 7.
Whoever was piloting the Ark wanted to get here. No matter the cost.
Like ejecting stasis pods?
Even if that meant jettisoning entire sections of the Ark.
It doesn't make sense. Come on. Speculating won't get us anywhere.
Okay.
We're lucky this part of the Ark survived.
Looks can be deceiving, Pathfinder. The hull is barely holding together.
Thanks, Sam. Always a ray of sunshine.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Yep, I will be scanning things, so you're free to do that if you wish. There's a container. Terran rivets. I can't jump? Why not? Why can't I jump?
Hey, locked door. Still got power.
I wouldn't open that, Pathfinder. It leads to space. Perhaps you could divert the power to a different door.
Leads to space. Status online. Emergency lock engaged. The door is powered by a nearby generator which is still running. Massive damage taken by the Ark beyond this point has caused the emergency locks to engage. These can be overridden with the appropriate security clearance, but it is not a recommended course of action. I want to go to space. To space. No, okay. Well, there's the power. Excuse me, objects. There's a terminal. H0047C. To Captain Dea Preton from Mason Barrow Pathfinder. Attachment, Habitat 5 profile. Full report attached, but our new home's going to put Palavin to shame. Mason. Not really. To Mason Barrow Pathfinder from Captain Dea Preton, Mason. What did I tell you about sending me science crap? Unless it's got charts and pictures, it's all gibberish to me. Dea. P.S. You and Rix up for drinks after the goodbye party? I've got a special bottle of Harosk. I don't want just anyone sampling. From Mason. Attachment Habitat 5 Profile V2. Now with more charts and pictures. As for drinks, we'll be there. You know how much Avi loves his Harosk. Mason. All right. Octatanus console. Interact.
Locked. Needs power to open.
Well, what about that other door?
Yep, we're gonna divert the power from there.
Power has been diverted, Pathfinder.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Dead plant. This plant has been neglected. Status dead. Water intake, nutrient intake, not applicable.
This one's still got juice.
And there's a terminal as well. Is that a container I can open? Yes. Initial spare point armor 7. I just sold that. 88. Omnigel canisters... stuff. Cryogenic stability. Update. To Natanus leadership from Avitus Rix. Just received confirmation. With the exception of the leadership and life support teams, all passengers have entered cryostasis and are sleeping soundly. Jacana is on her way up to you now to oversee the closure of your pods. If you haven't changed into your uniforms, do so now, so that we hit our departure time. Once everyone is asleep, I will do one final round, then join you in the Abyss. Rix. To Avitus Rix from Captain Dea Preton. No one tried to jump ship? Don't know if I'm impressed or nervous everyone's that confident in the mission. Don't stay up too late, Rix, or you'll be an old man by the time you reach Helios. Right? To Avitus Rix from Mason Barrow, Pathfinder. Avi, Jacana said it was fine if you oversaw my pod closure. I know I said I wouldn't go against procedure, but I want your face to be the last thing I see in the Milky Way. You can scold me when I enter cryo. See you soon, Mason. That's sweet.
Looks pretty busted. Think your Sam can get us in?
I'm more than my Sam.
Don't give the AI all the credit. I help.
Excuse me.
I found a log from Dea Preton, the Ark's captain. The video is corrupt, but I can recover the audio.
Cool.
Play it.
Something's tearing the Tannis apart. Half the cryo chamber is gone. Trying to get anyone awake to the escape pods. Spirits, there's no time. Find Mason.
She mentioned escape pods.
Dea was abandoning ship.
She wouldn't leave unless the situation was dire. Natanis didn't get here on its own. We need to know what happened next.
The rest of the data on this console is corrupt. Perhaps if we find another. Or the Ark SAM node.
Alright, let's keep looking.
Okay. Very muffled. Can't go in that door, but we can go in this door.
Well, we're not going that way.
As soon as the door opens, scan something. Debris. Internal standard truss. Interior integrity 20%. Hull too unstable for salvage. This debris appears to have been collapsed through the Ark's journey through the Scourge. Okay. Yeah, not going that way. Can we go this way?
This one also needs power.
Maybe we can use the same trick as last time? Divert power from something else?
That's what I was thinking. Oh wait, this is the terminal. No, hit this. Oh, there's another console there. Alright.
The door should now be operational, Pathfinder.
Ta-da! It's very loud. The atrium. Ark Natanis console. Secondary navigation display status offline. Console has been offline for some time. Presumably since the Ark hit the Scourge. I like the pictures, though.
Avitus, over here!
And the console. And a door. Well... what's in the door? That's the main thing. Let's just lead back to where we were. Oh, this is that.
That door leads to the SAM node. We've got to get in there.
Oh. So it's a different area then. Alright. Check out the SAM node. So weird, and we can't jump. I should be able to jump, damn you.
There's still life in this one.
Sam, how are we doing?
Mason, bring it back.
Working on it.
Sam, help me out.
Like the previous log, the video data is corrupt.
What about audio?
Repairing now. One moment, please.
It'll be all right, Avitus.
We're going to find him, Avitus.
Mason, he's more than the Pathfinder to me.
Playing audio now.
Apparently.
Sam, how far to Avi's pod?
300 meters.
An easy stroll, then. Damn it! Maybe not so easy.
Where's the rest of it?
That is all I could recover.
Damn it.
He was on his way to you.
He was looking for your pod. Do you remember anything before waking up on Havarl?
I told you. My first memory was clawing out of my stasis pod.
Then we keep looking.
And now we try to get into the SAM node. Gonna have to divert power again.
Surprise! It's locked.
The SAM node should now be accessible.
How did I know?
Sam, where's the Pathfinder? Where's Mason?
Avi.
Avi. Commence. Stars.
What?
Avi? Isn't that what Mason called you?
He's the only one who calls me that.
Commence stars.
My counterpart is suffering from severe trauma. If I partition the damage, it may be able to speak with us.
Okay.
Be careful. I don't want to lose this, Sam, because we rushed for answers.
You can partition damage?
Avitus Rix. Welcome home.
Sam, Mason sent coordinates to this location. I need to find him.
You are mistaken. I send the coordinates.
I don't like this.
Okay, this is officially getting weird. Next you'll say you flew the Natanas here.
I did. The Pathfinder ordered me to help Avitus find the Turians at home.
Where's Mason?
Gone.
This thing's still busted. It doesn't know what it's talking about.
We should have access to Mason's logs. Maybe there's something in there.
Abby, whatever we hit, a piece of it shredded my suit. Stings like hell, but spirits, it's beautiful. What? I need you to go on for the both of us. Don't let that temper get the better of you. Sam, commence transfer.
Yes, Pathfinder.
What?
Even the stars look brighter.
He died before the transfer was complete. That must be the source of Sam's trauma.
Why bring me here? What was the point?
To complete the transfer, the Turians need a Pathfinder.
I can't.
You can't have a damaged Sam. That's gonna mess you up. Oh, will that fix the Sam? I'm gonna ask why not, but I don't think it should happen. Not with this Sam.
What do you mean you can't?
I never thought I'd get the job. My whole career, I worked alone. I don't know how to lead people. I don't want to lead people.
It's your call.
Mason's last act was transferring Sam to you, but I can't make you take the job.
I'd only let him down.
Suvi, call Tan. Tell him we found the Turian Ark. Need a pickup for the Sam node.
And the Turian Pathfinder?
He didn't make it.
Wow. They gotta fix that Sam, though, before they start putting it into a living being. That's why I didn't tell him to go ahead and do it.
Welcome back.
Thanks. So that's that. Alright. You got Codex. Journey so far. Agent of Change. A new path. You let former Spectre Avitus Rix choose his own fate. He refused to become the new Turian Pathfinder and settled on Kadara Port to wallow in his grief. The first generation. You secured Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy and her son, the first human child born in Andromeda. For the safety of all concerned, the young family will live on the Nexus. I think that's best. EO seems to get attacked a lot. Pathfinders. Turian Pathfinder. We'll recap. Born on Palavin and a decorated engineer in Blackwatch, Mason Barrow was touted by the hierarchy to be a shining example of a Turian citizen. There were concerns among initiative leadership about whether or not he would leave his comfortable life behind to become the Turian Pathfinder, but Mason was eager so long as he could name his replacement, Avitus Rix, a former Spectre. Internal emails and screening interviews state Mason and Avitus met in the field and suggest that their relationship may be more than platonic. Mason Barrow left the Milky Way aboard the Turian Ark Natanas in 2185. With Mason Barrow dead and Avitus Rix refusing to take his place, the Turians find themselves without a Pathfinder. The Nexus continues to search for a replacement, but with survivors from the Tanis scattered across the Helios cluster, it will take time to fill the role. Says we still got Codex. Ships and vehicles? Oh, about the Ark? Ark Natanis. Ark Natanis was constructed in orbit around Aventin, a once lucrative mining planet in the Turian home system, Trebia. The Ark was named after legendary spacefarer Palix Natanis, who was believed to be the first Turian to travel through a mass relay. The Natanis is built to similar specifications as the Asari and human Arks, but with minor changes to accommodate her dextro-amino acid-based passengers. Natanis is captained by the renowned Dea Praetan of the Sixth Fleet. So what happened to this Dea? She abandoned ship? Where are they now? Just scattered? And what about these pods, these people? Are they ever going to be woken up? Are there still people in cryogenic stasis aboard the ship? Right? They got to be woken up and rescued. Like most economical ventures, Turian investors were turned onto the Andromeda Initiative by their clients, the Volus. The Turian hierarchy was intentionally kept in the dark to keep the initiative a private civilian project. Ark Natanis traveled to the initiative rendezvous point in 2184 and left the Milky Way as part of the initial departure wave in 2185. Upon arrival in Helios, Ark Natanis hit the Scourge, causing severe structural damage. A skeleton crew was awoken in an attempt to control the situation, but all were either forced to abandon ship or were killed in action. Okay, I guess they were killed or abandoned. The casualty list includes the Turian Pathfinder Mason Barrow, who died while trying to transfer Sam to former Spectre and Security Officer Avitus Rix. Because the transfer process was interrupted, the Turian Sam's directives were corrupted, and the AI focused all of Ark Natanis' resources on finding and researching H-047C, the intended Turian homeworld in Andromeda. The Ark's travels to the Scourge have left it too damaged to be returned to the Nexus. However, rescue attempts are underway to retrieve the 15,000 sleeping Turians aboard. Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, so that's that. Not sure what we're doing next. I guess we'll go to Kadara. Meet Drak for a drink. Speak to the imposter in Kadara's caves. And, as well, this, we need to talk or speak with Colt Dalton. I'll activate that because I don't know where the hell he is. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.